And now, we can lock the door. But wait. This is one of those ones that requires just a little bit more. Shit, still not locked. There it is. Locked. Now, let's say we were on the other side of the door. If we were on the other side of the door, I don't know how we would do this, but there we go. Let's see, I need to go this way. A little harder from the outside, huh? Maybe they put the security pins on this side. Should have quit while I was ahead. Pick weren't like falling apart. Let's try that again.
Was the first hint of a false set I've had out of this thing.
How are we doing on time here? 5:11. I'm afraid this pick may be on its way out. So this is really interesting. Fail at this point.
So I managed to lock myself. Boy, that really wants to go, doesn't it?
Can't decide whether this is a false set or I've somehow done something wrong to the lock. It's the third time this has happened. Don't seem to be getting counter rotation. Clearly is capable of opening.
Oh dear. Something.
I think we may have a spool in our midst. Whoa. I'm gonna drop the lock on the floor. There we go. This is extreme picking, gentlemen. Lock falls out of the door and you keep picking it, just on general principles. Okay, there's no door, but still. There we go. All right. And then you do that 3 more times and you're back into your house. So anyway, it's a Cisa. I don't know what the hell this is for, but it is a, it's from the rest of palette 9. And it is a Ser 5050 DC dash 3 F3M Barris. Oh, there you go. 3x3, whatever the hell that is. Hold on, Nueva, the new something. So there you go. SPP'd at least 4 times. Anyway, this is Alex Fex. We're watching. Have fun and please keep it legal. Cheers.